I told Grandma and Grandpa, I said, you know what? There's no need for any stress-steering relationship because if they made it through this
last couple weeks, oh my God, I know.
They're golden.
Oh, I know.
You're golden.
I believe. Friends and family, loved ones, and all those who can't physically be with us, welcome to the love ceremony of Ben and Tarah. We are gathered here today in the presence of one another to celebrate an utterly random and perfect encounter, subsequent courtship, discovery of love, and now union of two very special people. And perhaps also to make an argument for fate. Not really something I've ever believed in, more of a random encounter, chance kind of guy, as opposed to the predetermined outcomes. But Ben and Tarah do believe in fate. Along with ghosts and aliens, they believe that two people are destined to meet and be one. And over the course of the last 3 years, I can say the argument for fate has been strengthened by the love I have seen grow between my two friends. For what else could it be that would bring them together so randomly in such a perfect place? The place that they first met, the ground that we stand on now. After that initial meeting, they would enjoy many trips, weddings, vacations. They would suffer losses and learn joint lessons along the way. And all the while, since those early days until now, they have known that they had found each other's match. And that this day would come. A day when, supported by those they care about most, they would be joined together in marriage.
Our kind divine Father, which is in heaven, we come before thee in celebration of Ben and Tarah's wedding and are grateful for the opportunity to be part of this new period of their life.
Ben and Tarah, a lot of people ask, how did we stay married 57 years? I always try to give more to the marriage than what I expect back. Grandpa's answer always is, he gets the last words, and that answer is, yes, dear.
Tarah Shane Escobar, from our first week together here at Playa Grande, you have changed my entire outlook on life. You provided me something that I thought I had no chance in finding. Something so special and priceless. Tarah, you provided me hope. Hope and love. Hope and happiness. And hope in a brighter future. From our first kiss down the beach, right down there, I knew something was different. Having you by my side has given me an excitement in life that I didn't believe was possible.
Ben. Benjamin. Fuego. Before we came to this very moment and before I randomly met you here, I found myself meditating, praying for the perfect person for me. And alas, almost 3 years ago in this magical place, the universe listened and brought me someone even better. I am thankful every day for how our stars aligned, a story that will forever be eternal.
Ben, place this ring on your bride's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring, wear it with love and joy.
I give you this ring, wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end, my love is also forever. Well, on behalf of everyone here, I now pronounce you husband and wife and introduce to you all Mr. and Mrs. Ben and Tarah Dearinger. You may wish the bride.
Bye.
the champagne. What do you guys got to say?
We're
married!
Steven was phenomenal in the pep talk. McCoy did a fantastic job officiating. Ben was a great crier. I did a great job holding the rings. Mikey showed up. That was great.
Okay, all we can tell you is that we love Tara so much, and her speech was amazing. Yeah.
Benny, I love you. You're amazing. You've been a wonderful young brother, and I'm so happy that you found Tara, and I can't wait to see your guys' love grow, and I love you.
We cannot express enough gratitude. So we hope you enjoy yourselves, drink up, dance often, live your dreams. We'll all go back to some craziness later. But we are just going to live it, love it, and enjoy ourselves.
Life is good. You know what? He sets expectations. If everything works well. So, and with that, we love you, Tara. Love you, Ben.
Hey, Tara. I see you want to go left. I think you might want to go right. Oh, no, you don't? Okay. Sorry. Well, if you know anything about trying to get around a city, you know, eventually if you make enough left turns, it's a right. So here we are. She made it. Couldn't be happier with Ben. With that, Tam and I want to wish you well, and we're glad that you're in our family. Love you guys.
They're passionate, they love the same things, and I think that is what makes up a perfect marriage and lines them up to have a long, happy life together.
Siblings in tow, the universe graciously gave us a show in the lobby of what would forever be known as the beginning. I hear your heart. I'm never without it. I love you guys.
This is a party, so I'll spare you the details. But if you're ever in a place when you look inside yourself and you look for purpose and you look for meaning, I pray to God that you have somebody like Ben by your side. From the time I first met Tara, one thing stood out to me about her. Can you guys guess what it is? This is the audience participation where you all just scream out things you like about Tara. Hair, smile. Alex hit it with the first comment. It's her laugh. It's genuine. It's rich. It's full of enjoyment in life. A quick, well-placed line. It starts to rumble up and it peaks out. Of course, Tara's laugh is great, but I take true joy in watching Ben, the reaction to it, when he's watching her. A light in his eyes and a creasing in his lips forms in that knowing smile of success that he thinks, oh yes, I got her again. And when those briefest moments of joy crescendo, they realize again how much they love each other, and they do what lovers do. They come together for a brief kiss. That's the moment, those subtle moments of love that undergird this incredible bond. Learn from Ben and Tarah. Emulate that passion for life. I know that I will. Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo. Al centro. Al dentro. Thank you very much.
Huh?
Read it!
Read it?
Read the poem!
Oh, yeah. Okay. Thanks to McCoy, I had some poetry that I thought would be really good for the occasion. I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make it till you understand. I'm never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Boom,
there we go.